Reopening of schools was described by the government after the first lockdown as staggered, but that was again staggered by the second lockdown. Now the Ministry of Education says a plan is in place that cabinet will approve anytime now that will see a new opening of schools, that will see the school calendar end in 2022 June as the academic year. The State Minister for Lower Education, Moriku Kaducu, says the curriculum is being revised to fit in the shortened calendars and that no learner shall repeat a class. Let's have the details.
The Parliamentary Committee of Education had an interface with the Minister of Education and Sports at Kololo yesterday and discussed plans to reopen schools in November. The Minister of State for Lower Education, Joyce Kaducu, who is non-committal on exact date for school reopening, explained the phased reopening plan.
We are looking at the epidemiological update. The reopening will depend on the status of COVID-19 in the country. As we plan to open number two, we are opening in a phased manner, meaning that in a staggering way. We don't congregate everybody at one place. We get a small number at a time, and then we get another one when this current has completed.
Kaducu revealed that the National Curriculum Development Center has been tasked to review the school curriculum and extract content that will be core-based on to fit in the shortened school calendars, which is estimated to end in June next year.
It has to be revised. The content, the critical topic has to be brought up. And the P1, P2, P3, we're talking of numeracy, we're speaking of literacy and English language, which has to be packaged in a manner that can be delivered within that specific period of time.
The minister says that in the new normal, learners will have automatic promotion and no one will repeat a class.
We are looking at how best we can complete the academic year 2021, the period that we plan, such that by June next year, we are done with the academic calendar for 2021. And also, we presented that in this strategic plan, we do not want to see any child repeat a class, but we want to see that the children progress from one class to another.
However, the Minister of Education plans to roll out the community-led learning approach and require all learners in pre-primary and lower primary to study from schools closest to home.
Community-led learning, meaning that materials are produced, but they are going to be, the study will take place at home. So in totality, we presented our comprehensive response plan, not specifying the dates when the schools will be open. That can only be done after the approval of cabinet.
The selection exercise for senior 1, senior 5 and post-secondary admissions will take place in September and October this year.